Must I draw it out of you?
I met with my client last night. We talked. He got the wrong impression. He asked me out for a date.
Did you mention that you were otherwise involved? No, it didn't come up, naturally.
What do you mean, naturally?
I mean, given your history, it's hardly surprising you've allowed this to happen at the very same moment that your relationship with Andrew requires tending, effort. Naturally, you've opened yourself up to other opportunities. Much like a female baboon broadcasts her readiness with inflated genitals. You, Watson, are something of a romantic terrorist.
Romantic terrorist?
Your upbringing pushes you towards a conventional relationship. But your eccentric nature is repulsed by the reality of such arrangements. That's why you find yourself drawn to unsuitable partners, people like my brother. Of course, chance will occasionally see to it that you do find an appropriate match, but on these occasions, you sabotage the relationship. It's connected to the conflict at your core, the tension between a conventional life and a yearning to heed the call of adventure.
I do not yearn to heed the call of adventure. The only thing I yearn to do right now is to get some work done.